Here we go, 6:25, time for the stories that are trending now. It may be April, but March Madness is still in the air. Just ask Xavier High School in Middletown. I think he's wearing a tie. Look at that guy. Good job. The crowd mobbed the student. He took a half-court shot. Xavier called that shot legendary. I'd say so. You get the crowd to rush the court and jump around like that. Looks pretty legendary to me. Alessandro sent that one in. Thank you for sending it one more time. Heave-ho.
Woo,
he got it.
Wow.
The bank is open.
And that's in Middletown. How cool is that?
Nicely done.
A little boy is going viral because he's already got all the moves. And at such a young age, too. Take a look. Look at him go with his cute little cowboy hat. He's got the do-si-do down pat. And this video has 42 million views and nearly 1 million shares on Facebook.
That is exactly how I dance, by the way.
I think that's exactly how I dance,
except not quite as on.
Exactly.
And right, I don't have the cool hat.
We're going to share a heartwarming local trending story about neighbors helping each other. A boy named Garrison in the town of Chester is a happy camper this morning because he received the best gift ever. He got a new puppy. His neighbors and family surprised him on Saturday night with this chihuahua. Garrison shed some tears of joy. The gift was very meaningful because Garrison's 13-year-old chihuahua recently passed away, and he was praying for a new dog. Thank you to Doug and Anna Delgado for sharing this story with us. What a beautiful
story. Nothing better than a puppy.
Nothing, right?
That is so beautiful. All right, who says training drills can't be fun? Firefighters in Western New York played dodgeball in full gear for an air consumption drill. Let's take a look. Scottsville played against the Caledonia Fire Department. They wanted to show firefighters how to control breathing in stressful situations. And each firefighter played until they drained the air cylinder. Jeez. Wow. And if anyone got out, they had to do 20 jumping jacks before they could return. Did we say this was fun?
Depends on who you ask.
Dodgeball is stressful.
We'll be back with more Channel 3 Eyewitness News right after this.